We've all been underestimated and counted out.
It's not looking good for Rafa.
In those moments, we felt like it was over. But it's when we're given no chance that we somehow found that last bit of strength to keep fighting. And then we did what no one thought we could. We came back from the impossible. We came back when we should have been long forgotten. And we did it time and time again. But if we learn anything from sports, is that no matter how far down we may be, we are never too far down to come back.